I'm Shoichi Sasaki, the inventor of the multiple power source systems for hybrid vehicles. The idea of hybrid cars has been around since the 1970s. Due to lack of battery size, performance, and reliability, hybrid cars could not become a commercial success at that time. In our invention, we use high voltage and low voltage auxiliary batteries effectively by connecting the neutral point of the motor to the auxiliary battery with a relay. As a result, we can make hybrid cars more simple and cost effective. Here in Japan, nature plays a very important role. We at Toyota see a promising future in automobiles with hybrid technology, as hybrids contribute to improve the fuel consumption by using the electricity in the vehicle. For me, it's a very big satisfaction to have been part of this important innovation for the world.